So for his wine formula, Eschenfeld and his co-authors computed these estimates bit ahead of the coefficients in our linear regression using so-called ordinary least squares estimation. You probably have heard about this. In German, it's kleinste Quadratischätzung in some of your previous statistics classes, but nevertheless, let us briefly repeat it here. So if we write the linear regression in a more general form, one typically denotes a dependent variable with a y and the explanatory variables with an x. And let y hat be the predicted value of the dependent variable, given that we have some estimate beta hat of these two coefficients. So we basically replace the betas by our estimates and we set this error term u to zero, and then we get a prediction y hat for every observation. Now the residuals in our data set between the are the differences between the true value of the dependent variable, kind of the true quality of the wine in, wine vintage in our example, minus the predicted value. So that's the residual. Now the OLS estimator is that value of all possible beta hats. So these are just a vector of numbers that minimizes the sum of the squared residuals in the data set we use for our estimation. So these residuals you had, I mean, they are a function of our estimator of the beta hats, because the y hat depends on them. And if we have a different beta hat, we have a different residual. Now we sum up these residuals for any beta hat, the squared residuals for any beta hat, and choose that vector of beta hat that minimizes this sum of squared residuals, and that's the OLS estimator. And one can basically solve this analytically and gets a closed form solution for this beta hat OLS, which involves some matrix notation, so which I don't want to introduce in this course, but it's actually can be computed relatively quickly as long as we don't have so many explanatory variables. We can have quite a lot of observations, but If we have tens of thousands explanatory variables, then it would be a bit difficult, but usually it goes very fast. And in R, you can, for example, compute OLS estimators with the command LM, which stands for linear model.